The person speaking to you right now is Corporate Research and Development Chef.
So, ito ang papel ni Donita Rose sa kanyang bagong trabaho at buhay sa Amerika. Setyembre ng nakaraang taon, nang magdesisyon si Donita na bumalik ng Amerika, walang plano at walang trabaho. Hanggang sa ma-interview siya ng isang pahayagan.
Sabi ko, I would like to somehow be connected to the Filipino community and sana I would be able to promote Filipino cuisine and bring it to the next level.
Nabasa ito ng CEO ng isang Pinoy grocery store chain sa Amerika at kinuha ang kanyang serbisyo.
Ang pinapush ko sa kanila is sana, you know, hindi lang Pinoy ang kakain sa mga restaurants na to. One of my projects is ilalaunch ko ulit ang Chirp and Oink and also Halo Halo by June 1.
Pagdating naman sa movie industry, hometown hero ng Pilipinas ang set art director ng Oscar-winning animated film na Soul na si Paul Abadilla. 7 taong gulang si Paul nang mag-migrate sa Amerika, bit-bit ang hilig at passion sa cartoons. Kaya hindi siya nagdalawang isip abutin ng dream job nang magbukas ang pinto ng animated film studio na Pixar.
I started out just as a set designer. That's what I've been doing, you know, for most of my time at Pixar. I designed the backgrounds, the worlds that are in our films. A few months in, I got promoted to sets art director.
Ayon kay Paul, malaki ang market para sa mga Pinoy sa mundo ng animation sa Amerika.
At Pixar, we have a group called the Pixnoys, and I'm a part of that. And, you know, we're not just artists, though. There's folks in the technical departments, there's animators, we have chefs, we have computer system support group, and so there's a whole diverse talent of Filipinos at Pixar.
For the first time, isang Pinoy group ang nominado sa Billboard Music Awards 2021. Sa kategoryang Top Social Artists of the Year, nominado ang grupong SB19. Kahanay sina Ariana Grande at K-pop groups na Blackpink, Seventeen at BTS. Gaganapin ang 2021 Billboard Music Awards sa May 23. MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.